Welcome back. Now news from sports. Salgaocar Sports Club beat Dempo Cricket Club in the finals of the Goa Professional League 3. It was a match with seesawing fortunes, and just when it looked like Salgaocar had the upper hand, Dempo were clawing back in the driver's seat. It came down to the final over and Tejas Wagle almost won it for the Blues. But the dream run wasn't to end with championship glory, as Salgaocar got the final wicket and won the match by just 3 runs.
Dempo won the toss and elected to field. Dempo, without the services of slinger Kamran Khan, started well till Sagun Kamat started wrecking and decimating the Dempo bowlers. Sahil Duri was the first to go after adding 57 runs with Sagun for the first wicket. But Sagun did not stop. He was simply scorching. The southpaw went on a rout and got to his 50 in style. Salgaocar 88 for 1 after 10 overs. But then Dempo made a comeback. Vishal Singh, who's hit the most sixes in GPL 3 T20, added one more to his tally, but soon walked back to the dugout. Sagun Kamat continued though, and hit the ball out of the stadium as well. But from this point onwards, where Yogesh Takawale almost ran Sagun Kamat out, the match turned. Yogesh got out, and Sagun, who was shaken up after the close run-out call, lost his wicket too. The southpaw played a glorious knock of 80. There onwards, Salgaocar could not gather the necessary momentum and lost wickets. Salgaocar ended up with 156 in their 20 overs, a fine comeback by the Dempo bowlers and fielders. In reply, Dempo's Vikas Singh scored a few boundaries at the start, but he lost his wicket. A lot was expected of Shabuddin, but the burly all-rounder had limited impact and was dismissed too. Amit Yadav then had to take responsibility of the innings. The Kings 11 Punjab all-rounder hit a 4 and then was dismissed as well. Robin D'Souza came in at number 5 and started stitching the innings with Tejas Wagle. A crucial partnership was developing. Tejas Wagle played some delightful shots. But skipper Robin D'Souza started taking the game away from Salgaocar. The Dempo skipper scored 41 runs with 4 fours and 2 sixes. Dempo were cruising, needing 37 of 36 balls when Saurabh Bandekar delivered a fantastic over that yielded 2 wickets and just 1 run. First he got rid of Robin and then Imtiaz Ahmed. Salgaocar then bowled very tight and got rid of Rajshekar Harikant. Vidyadhar Kamat was dismissed too. IS Reddy headed back to the dugout, and thereafter, Dempo looked like they were going down. With one wicket left, Dempo still had their Mr. Dependable Tejas Wagle, and needing 15 runs of the final over, Tejas does this. Then he strikes the ball out of the ground. Dempo needing 4 runs from 4 balls, but there was to be an anti-climax. This was the last Dempo wicket, and Salgaocar got it. The Green Brigade winning by 3 runs.
I don't know how to say, we were lucky enough to win this, and full credit goes to Dempo's, they played really well. Eventually we won the match, luckily for us, and nothing, boys played really well. competitive feeling at the middle stage. 10 overs, you all were 88 for one. You all ended up getting 157. You felt that there were some runs short and Dempo were going quite well when Robin was scoring.
I thought 160 was a good score. And eventually it is a final and there's some sort of pressure scoring those 160. But Robin played outstanding. Nothing. I'm not taking anything away from Dempo. They were the winners. Luckily, we ended up winning this tournament.
And the last over was very exciting. 15 runs required, a 4, a 6 and a wicket.
I thought it was the last wicket. I always thought I was positive enough. I always knew there was a mistake coming somewhere. I kept the fielder up so that we could get one wicket and we could win this match.
A sports reporter Nikhil Pereira with video journalist Prajyot Pednekar from Porvoori.
After so many years, commercial capital of Goa witnessed a single Shigmo float parade on Sunday. Former Chief Minister Digambar Kamat and BJP leader Damu Naik for the past 5 to 6 years used to organize two separate Shigmo floats in Madgaon. This year, after BJP-led alliance came to power, only Damu Naik's Shigmo float parade was through. Enjoy the Shigmo in Madgaon. Log on to www.prudentmedia.in if you have missed our bulletin. You can also follow us on Twitter by following us at Prudent Goa to get latest news as and when they happen. Meet us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/prudentmedia. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Keep watching Prudent Media.